urge all the citizens to kindly inform us by calling at 108 number. I repeat, call at 108 number if you have visited Bethany Hospital in the last 20 days, which is after the 22nd of March. And this will go a long way in helping us to ensure that all the contact tracing can be done. And all the people who have visited, I would urge you to kindly stay at home and stay quarantined and inform us at the earliest. We have sealed Bethany Hospital and we have ensured that we would not allow any more patients to come in or people to leave from there. And the situation is something that requires cooperation from everyone. The decision that has been made by the cabinet today, we will be reviewing all those decisions tomorrow morning at the cabinet meeting again, an emergent cabinet meeting, keeping in mind and light all the situation that has taken place. But most importantly, I would urge and I would request all of you to stay at home. And at the same time, I would like to assure you that there is no need to panic. The government of Meghalaya is fully prepared to tackle the situation. We need your cooperation to stay at home so that we can continue to do our work and ensure that we can contain the situation. I thank you all for all your support and